Hello everybody and welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game remains unplayed. Further ado, here we are again with Field of Glory 2 Medieval and the final of the Mongol invasion. 7 out of 7, we've got 6 wins. What a pretty good score. So the main Mongol army under the Bunga Khans will have advanced into Hungary, where King Beltar has done his best to raise a substantial army despite failure to answer the summons by several major nobles. Other contingents being destroyed by the Mongol detachments before they could arrive to muster. The King Beltar has taken precaution, setting up a wagon logger to protect his infantry from the Mongol attack, while his army rests away for possible reinforcements. The Mongols were hoping for an ambush by the Hungarians as they crossed the flooded river. The King Beltar shows no signs of obliging, so the Mongol forces cross the river to attack. Let's go for the last mission, guys. Sure, we're able to actually win the last game. We did pretty well so far. Let's see if we can continue it. Pretty good campaign. Some difficulties with the cavalry and infantry, but if you're good with cavalry and know the limitations of them, it's an easy win. So I'm hungry for some Hungarians. Please quote that in the comments and click that like and subscribe button. So he's got light fortifications. Do we go trebuchet? To be honest with you, no. I hope we're going to go best infantry and all the Mongol Tartar infantry we can muster. And then I think, the cavalry is set up in a particularly decent organisation already. But we might extend these left and right. This must be a large battle because of the amount of points we got here. Okay, and I'll be a sub-general down in this little section here. So that seems you guys can go. That seems fine. A couple of sections. Let's see if we can bait him out. Oh, look at that. They're all archers. Holy mollies. Look at the state of that. I think I can easily win this, and it's going to take me a lot of messing around, and that means going to the left, right even, and going to the left, and then these guys are going to go to the right, and these guys are going to go to the right. What we do is avoid that, avoid it like the plague, and just go around it. I've done it before once in pike and shot campaigns when assaulting a formation, assaulting a fortification. Was the fact is, I just went round. I took my Turkish forces all the way around. More forces on the right, where we're sending majority of our army, but left is where the smaller force to engage the 2 units of knights. And then, but also, these archers will get whooped against us. So, and these guys want to be on the right side. You see, he has 4 range there, so all we have to do is keep 4 out of the way. Get these lights flanking around here for any counter charges to their cavalry. Here they come. That standard wagon's going to be a pain. Units of knights. What's that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Gonna charge here. Nope, didn't work. Okay, we can charge down them light infantry, I'll be happy with it. Okay, now let's score some points. Ooh, yes, guys. Don't really want to waste all my ammo here. Okay, the rest of them are going to sit behind here, ready for these knights to come down the hill. Okay, next turn. So hold the right, advance the left. We're going to do, we're going to charge if I can. Okay, that's sorted, so let's go and chase these down. Get some early points. Oh ho ho, bad timing there, lads. Luckily these guys are trailing behind, so these can counter-attack once most of my units flee back. Okay, just gonna hold the line there. I would never attack that. It's just... Oh, they could move through it. Here we go. This is good. This is good. Oh, can you hear them horses? Because I can hear them horses coming down. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Didn't realise they could move. We've got a couple of better equipped cavalry that could charge down there and really hurt them units. Right, this right's ready to swing down. Ugh, what I don't want. This is what I want. Need to shoot them nice from the left. Break, giving us a 2% increase straight away. Just disrupt. Okay, fire away time, lads. Counter-attack. I think we're gonna go down the road. Have a good day down that road. Okay, if we charge here. Thank you. down slightly here. Yeah, we want cavalry coming up this right side now, I think. This is a good point to come around the rear there. You guys can come to there with the sub-general in it. Charge you next turn. You're not going to shoot. You are going to charge. We've got a rear. Okay, next turn. It's going to be quick and easy. Come on, get in combat before you get weighed down. This combat's blocking most of the marches to the left. Feels a bit gamey going left and right. The centre wagon's turned to the left. I'm not entirely sure what it's going to do. It's going to block a lot of cavalry once it gets there. This is a nice charge. Right, he's matched some nomad horse. Some Scalcia cavalry to the right. Break. Where do we end up? Got a charge. That's right, he's packing his cavalry in yet again, which is going to be really bad for him when he finally gets into combat. Okay, that's good. So knight's going to get shot up again. Okay, what we're going to do, we're going to charge here, see where they end up. Okay, we'll nip these this way for our flank attack. You first. Firing. They're going to auto break soon. Okay. Brilliant. Next turn. Ooh, it's going to get hardcore here very soon. Sub-general in the archer unit to the centre right. This is what I want. If these can't evade, these are in trouble. He's retreating, holding that line, saving some ammo on this right side for the knights. Nice disruption there. getting punished. Okay, we're going to try something here. Nope, didn't work how I expected. Right, we're going to shove everybody in front of this fragmented unit. And hopefully going to get out of the way. Firing at the knights. Everybody at the knights. Okay, there we go. These won't drop at all. They've got a sub-general there as well. They're not charging for some reason. See where they end up. Nice, to the left. You're just going to run through here out of the way. You're going to run away. You're going to come here. Turn around, shoot. Here. Nice. They're going to drop any second. Good break. And else is going to... Nope. Oh dear, they're going to take a lot of shooting. It's going to be close. Worried about the left side. It's getting a bit packed. And their shooting's going to be brutal on this right side as well. Ooh. Here's the evade. Oh! He's just stopped there. I think as the knight player, you've got to try not to charge down and get caught up in pursues that lead you into the open. Oh, there we go. Oh, brilliant. That's perfect place. Crossbow really hurt the cavalry. Shoot him again. Is that knight? Is that going to hurt me? Okay, come on. Pop the cavalry. Yeah. Auto break. On to the next unit. So you're going to charge. So we go charge here. Oh, brilliant. God, look where we ended up. Getting disrupted a little bit here. So we end up here. Still bad. Okay, what do? Put these here so they don't bounce away. Oh, they evaded. Didn't expect that to happen. Good. I think we're all done. Not a very successful turn. Yeah, we're gonna get shot up on that hill. These archers are punishing us. We can't charge them down enough. I couldn't push more than a couple of units of better equipped cavalry to get them. No one exploded. Here comes the cavalry. The wagon turned back around to the right. Disruption. Brilliant, my lads. Great. Okie dokes. So far away, far away. Charge here. Fantastic. Back to the field, back to the left. Can't charge them disrupted, unfortunately. Absolutely fantastic. Let's go for the gold. And he still holds. Okay, let's flee out of there before we get shot up. Oh, the impact's good, but that's all what's good. We'll try here. Nice, that's what we want to see. Next turn. Oh. Good rally for him, unfortunately. There's the charge. And the fragment, unfortunately. Gotta keep trying to get ahead, this is tough. Just gotta break them knights, and we'll be laughing. comes the wagon. Finally, knife broken. Oh, awesome. Ooh. The general fell up there for some reason. Over their rear here. Okay, we're going to try something slightly crazy here. I've got to stop them knights. Here we go again. Away. Don't like the cavalry being packed up the way it is. See if they retreat on board. Nope. Away. They're gonna break. Okay, next turn. Eek. Good rally for the light horse. They stay. Well, that's my turn of combat anyway, not theirs. Good rally for the archers. It's gonna break them. Nope. Cavalry. Oof, close, but no crumpets. Oh, that's my fault. And they broke. It caused too much disruption. Them knights are like tanks. They really are tanks on horses. God, they hold, surprisingly. Backed off, which is fine. Be sneaky. So you're going to shoot first. That's it, that's where we need to go. Fell. get this unit. Okay, let's see where they go. Oh yes, double double whammy. Brilliant. Okie doke, turn and shoot. Not much you can do here really. Flank charge there, unfortunately. Nope, they hold for some bizarre reason. Come on, this cavalry needs to now trounce all this arch units in the centre. Oh, we're going to see a break. Charge. Surprising. Doesn't catch us on the retreat. Oh, it caught us on the rear. Hold firm though. Hold again, brilliant. Oh, we'll try something cheesy on that right side. Brilliant. Oh, they've rallied up as well. Okay, can I move? I can't back up there, unfortunately. So it's going to have to happen, they're going to have to charge. You have to sit there, wait for next turn. Okay, let's get around this cavalry. Charge at the lights. Off the field to go. Shoot here. Okay, we need to come behind this infantry next turn. There we go. We retreat. Retreat again. See if we can drop this to fragmental at least. Auto break it off. Can't complain that either. See if we can get this unit here. Nope. Back to the field. Whew. This is over, I think. difficult game, not easy whatsoever. I've got to say, I've had to use every trick in the book here. Good rally. If I had to attack properly, that fortification, I would have been dead. I mean, I barely survived some of the shooting from their cavalry infantry as it was. Actually, I'm gaining benefits from their light fortification when I'm shooting over it. There's the impact. Good disruption. Good flank on the right, I can't do anything about that. They finally break on the left. And on the right, unfortunately, that was going to happen. Nice, I can't do anything about that because of rough terrain. Brilliant. Gonna, how they rallied up as well makes it better. Okay, so we're going to do block these in. We're going to get a triple assault here, hopefully. So what we're going to do, we're going to fly here. Oh, yes, please. All their cavalry took off there. Finally getting through to that soft infantry. Hold. We're going to charge here, even though it's against us, so they can't sit there shooting your game. Get your fleet again here. It's got to be turn. Difficult, very difficult. I did not find this easy. Good drop there on the archers. Most of his cavalry's fell off the board. Nope. Off they go as well. Absolutely brilliant. There we go, folks. What a victory. Gotta say that was difficult due to the fortification right here. Left and right was the way to go. Did not think I was going to win that. The Knights didn't play particularly well. They were outnumbered, outshot, and then defeated. Brilliant. Really enjoyed this campaign. More even difficult. So We've got the campaigner. As you can see, we did actually, that was the first campaign and the first time I did it. So following the defeat, the Hungarian army and the Mongols proceeded to devastate Hungary. The rest of Europe could expect the same fate. However, December 11th, 1241, Great Genghis Khan died after a binge drink and hunting trip. In late March 1242, the Mongol forces of Europe began to withdraw as their princes of the blood journeyed home from Mongolia to take part in the election of the new Great Khan. There were further attacks on Poland. Poland again. So, 7 wins. Pretty good. Glorious. Glorious. So, remember, ladies and gentlemen, do click that like, that subscribe button, but also check the Field of Glory 2 medieval game coming out on the link below. Or if it is come out when you're watching this, please check the game out on there. Have a great Horse Archie day. Whew. Intense. And bye-bye.